Hey, what up? This is 804, and today we'll learn how to play any game in your library with remote play. Now, there might be many reasons why you would like to remote play at home. Who knows, maybe your PC is in another room, or from the front room, or maybe from your laptop, or even your Fire TV. I know that there are various solutions out there for this. But as you know, in this channel, we'd like to find the simplest and most efficient solution that we can provide. As a matter of fact, I know there are tools such as NVIDIA Shield or AnyDesk or TeamViewer or even Parsec and so on. Okay, but today I want to talk about Moonlight, an open source NVIDIA game stream client which allows you to play your PC games on almost any device. As a matter of fact, they advertise it can be played from another room or even miles away from your gaming rig.
You must have a GameStream compatible PC so you can stream your collection of PC games to play them remotely. And this solution works so well, you don't have to fully compromise or sacrifice the graphics. Believe it or not, Moonlight is free, open source. That kind of makes it free already, but yeah, you already know that. It is compatible with multiple client platforms, supports 120 frames per second streaming, and up to 4K resolution. So let's get into the chase.
Now you may ask, what is a game stream compatible PC? Well, it's simple. A PC with an NVIDIA GPU and GeForce Experience, ready to stream through the NVIDIA Shield game stream feature. So this computer, I'm gonna go ahead and load GeForce Experience, and I'm going to go to the settings. Okay, so on the right side you'll be able to see your PC specs. As you can see, my PC is really outdated. This one was built back in 2013. That's about 8 years now, and the only modern component here is the GPU. Now, this Shield game stream feature was originally meant for NVIDIA Shield TV. So as you know, a GeForce GTX 1080 or higher CPU is recommended, and an Intel Core i7 CPU. When we open the game stream features, we can confirm if we check out all the boxes. If you're getting value out of this, make sure to like this video. And also join our Discord community if you have any additional questions. Once this Shield streaming feature is enabled, it's time to start Moonlight. And make sure that the client or the device for gaming is connected to the same network as the host PC. If both are in the same network, it should show up automatically after a couple of seconds. Now, when your host PC is detected, select it and it will give you a pin to match in your NVIDIA Shield. Now, with this NVIDIA Shield GeForce streaming prompt, this 4-number pin will allow you to create a direct connection to your gaming rig through Moonlight. Now, it's testing time. So in this video, I took another Windows PC and installed Moonlight. Now it will show our installed games listed as part of the library. Now Moonlight includes default drivers for common gamepads such as PS4, Xbox, and so on, which will allow you to play your games remotely with your game controller. Just make sure this controller is connected to the remote device and not to the host PC. Now for this, just go to your gaming PC and load GeForce Experience. If you're interested in remote play from another location outside of home, then keep watching. By the way, let me know in the comments below which is your favorite mobile platform to play on. If you don't see your gaming PC for streaming, you can add it manually by adding the IP address by clicking on the upper section here, and then just type in your address. Now for streaming over the internet, it is important to have in mind you'll need direct access to your PC through the internet. And it's highly recommended to pair Moonlight with your gaming PC while connected to the same network, before trying to do the over internet method. Since we already have our gaming PC paired with Moonlight, we now install the Moonlight Internet Hosting tool in the host PC and run the Moonlight Internet Streaming Tester to confirm it's all good. Now, you will need the hosting tool to run in the gaming PC, so don't uninstall it. It's required to maintain the port forwarding entries in your network. Now, obviously, because it's asking you to restart it because you need to do all the different changes into your firewall, please go ahead and restart it. I have already installed this, so I won't be restarting it at the moment. Okay, so now we're going to go ahead and test with a different computer from another network through internet to connect to our gaming PC. So remember that we needed to install the hosting tool to be able to set up the proper ports for Moonlight. Now, we need to have our public IP address so that we can connect through the internet from any other computer. So in this case, you can easily just go to any browser and go ahead and check for what's my IP address. Okay, so now we are hopping into another computer. And we're gonna try to connect this from a different network. So now we're gonna go ahead and get our pin again. Easy. Now we have our games from our gaming rig from another computer through the internet. Now for testing purposes, we are trying out Overwatch. Now I'm aware, yes, this is an FPS. We're trying to do this through remote play over the internet. But this is to show you how good actually Moonlight is. I also have a PS4 controller. Which we can also use to select our games. And we're gonna load another game. Was I able to add any value? Make sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to click on the notification bell so you can be notified whenever we release new videos. By the way, if you want to watch awesome videos like this, make sure to check the video up here, which I will definitely make your gaming life easier. Or if you're interested in any of our latest videos, then just go ahead and check the videos down here.